Hi, my name is Jessica Hantova. So I'm currently the reigning Miss Auckland Samoa Fa'afafine. My first ever pageant was in August last year. Fa'afafine in Samoan, it means in the manner of a woman. So basically it's biologically a male who has the traits of a female, physically and emotionally. It's considered a third gender in our country, and my beautiful homeland, Samoa. Do I see any difference between trans and Fa'afafine? Physically, I don't, because if you look in both, if you look at girls who identify as both, one that is trans, who calls himself trans, and one who identifies as Fa'afafine, they live the same lifestyle. But there is a difference in terms of Fa'afafine at back home. Not all Fa'afafines choose to live their lives as females. It's not the same as a Western society where there's different terminologies for the rainbow community. Back in Samoa, if you show any attributes of being gay or lesbian, it's considered automatically Fa'afafine because that's what our culture is familiar with. Fa'afafines are definitely accepted in Samoa. We've been around since the dawn of time. If you go there and you just see it's a normal thing, but come back to New Zealand and to see that, you know, we're still trying to fight for, you know, rights for ourselves and to, you know, for it to still be a topic of discussion. My family, they're the best family in the world. You know, my family have always known Fa'afafine is in our culture. So for them to have a little brother that happened to fall into that category, they opened their arms and they accepted it and they loved me. Like, yeah, they loved me. From a little boy, I always knew I was different. And it wasn't until I was in my young teens that's when I watched a pageant, and it was a Fa'afafine pageant. And I realized, I was like, that's who I want to be. It took a pageant for me to find out and understand who I was. And then to be in a pageant, and then to win it, I think for me personally, it's kind of funny, but it's beautiful at the same time. I guess just the main thing was just putting us on a platform where it was a positive message for everyone and for little ones that are trying to find out who they are, to show them that, you know, they're not alone, and if you need that support system, we're right here, and to not be afraid of who you are.